Grandma, do you remember when you used to walk with me to school?
Yes, up that very pretty hill with all the lovely big trees. And I'll tell you about Elfie and Brownie, who used to live in the trees. And in the trunks of the trees, they had little staircases that went up. They got all sorts of capers.
And you, the only reason you knew they were there was because of the knots in the trees.
That's right.
They were the doors.
Yes. We always longed to see a door open.
What time did we open shop at dinner? What time did we come in? They always came in. That was how it happened.
They were the furious and they were blowing the wind up. Blowing right into your eyes, right into the corners where you're sighing. So you'd better get yourself together if you want to catch up.
Poor pilgrims.
Wow. What's that for a concert?
Episode of a concert.
It's called 1925.
Oh, yes. I think that was my name, Sam.
Here it is.
Yes. Here it is. Careful. I gave her a dramatic sketch called La Belle Paquita. This has a different... This is the maiden from all, you know, the house that Jack built, don't you?
Yeah, the rat, this is the dog that killed the cat. This is the cow. With...
Oh, with a crumpled horn that...
Oh, crumpled horn.
By the maiden all forlorn from him.
Through the dirt, through the skin, the sweat.
I want to be.